This is how I built a heavy-duty mailbox for a friend of mine. He was sick and tired of snowplows destroying them, so I set out to build one so strong you could park an F-250 on top of it. The first thing you want to do on a project like this is remove all the guards and handles from every power tool in the vicinity. I wanted to put a few bends on this box, but this is quarter-inch carbon steel plate, and I don't have a way to bend it, so I improvised. I scored some lines with the grinder and bent it by hand. I squared it up and welded the inside where I had just sliced. I just stitched the bottom, that way if any water happens to get inside, it'll drain out. I plasmed a flag out of sheet metal, welded it to a nut, and spun it on a bolt. Next, I bent a door out of 16 gauge and welded it on a piano style hinge. I used grooved rubber around the edge to seal from water and protect sharp edges. These, along with the door magnets, will get glued on after my friend paints this thing. But for now, I'll just clear coat it with a product called Flood. And the final product weighs 79.2 pounds.